I want to ask you to prepare to help me warmly welcome, no, because we're in Africa, let's change that slightly. Let's give a rousing African welcome to our co-host here today. One is a son of the Kenyan soil, and as someone tweeted yesterday aptly, he first came here looking for his roots. Then he came as a senator. Now he comes as the first sitting president to visit the Republic of Kenya. And our other co-host is none other than the President of the Republic of Kenya. Let's give a warm welcome to President Barack Hussein Obama and President Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Nairobi, welcome to Kenya. It's a delight to have you all here.